Christmas twinkles, twinkles, Idaho is her oldest memory. She was only two. It's the first time she felt blue. Cafeteria, Morris time, elementary. Beneath a pair of shoes, I saw her without shoes. Seven up, I touched her phone. She knew it was me, although she couldn't see. Unless, of course, she peeped. My mom's good, she got out of before I got too old. You know how that goes. That's where she still was the summer. She turned 17. 3 weeks after me, last I heard was she had twins. Maybe with the three, though I never see. That don't bother me. Mm-hmm.